Hello, how you doing, Mike Bradley? Hope you're doing well as always. And of course, hello, Mike Bradley too here. Hope you're doing well as always.
We are both back.
We are.
And more importantly, Mike.
Yeah.
You've done it again.
What?
You're wearing the same clothes as me.
Well, we both have the same tailor.
true, but... You know, make an effort for these people, you know? I mean, you're using the same guitar, you've grown your hair the same.
I like good shampoo.
Whatever. Anyway, onto more important matters.
Yes.
Pick versus fingers. Let's hear a difference. Of course there's gonna be a difference, of course there is. But we thought we would have a little, you know, not necessarily a challenge, but just hear what the difference are alike by players who are very alike. So I'm going to be playing with a pick. I use Dunlop 1.5mm. I have been for years, for about 16 years to be precise. I find it very hard playing without, you know, without using this now. You know, using another pick feels weird to me. But the only thing with these wear out very quick. But we both hybrid pick, but I'm going to try my best not to hybrid pick. So it's just pure pick. And of course, Mike, too, you're going to be doing fingers, aren't you?
I am indeed.
I'm not the greatest finger player. I do a bit of finger playing. I do like it. But because of the hybrid picking, it might be helpful, you know. But we
cool.
will.
Cool. Right, let's get straight to it.
Both using a Fender Strat Plus, a 1996 one, plugged into the very beautiful Hampstead Artist RT20. And then we got a little pedal board here. We've got a Boss SD1, a Dwayne 69 overdrive pedal, fuzz face, and got a new neighbor reverb and a tuner. Predominantly, it's probably just gonna be a Dwayne 69 overdrive. It's got a boost and the overdrive in there, but we shall see.
Let's
get to it. Right, let's get to it. Whatever happens, happens. Nothing is ever planned with us. Let's play something in the key of E with the Plectrum. So we're staying E, so it's gonna be hard again. I use pick usually, but. Nice. Nice. Now, this will be hard for you. Speed picking. This is the overdrive from the Dwayne.
Thank you.
Let's have one more burnout. We've been playing in E a lot, so let's say A, bit of A. Yourself, we'd love to know your comments. We'd love to know your comments.
We would.
Please let me know in the comment section box below. Can't get my word out today. I don't know what's wrong with me. All this pick finger workouts give me my mouth and verbal diarrhea. Anyway, hope you're very, very well, and we'll see you next time. Mike Bradley 1, signing out, and Mike Bradley 2, signing out. Take care.
Bye.